Hellbenders are the largest species of amphibian here in the United States, and they're a salamander species. But they are a fully aquatic salamander, which is pretty unique. There's not too many salamanders which spend their entire lives in the water.
They're a great indicator of environmental stresses. So if something's wrong with this river in our drinking water, an animal like a hellbender or an amphibian can tell us that answer.
Ozark hellbenders have declined by more than 70% over the last few decades. There's a variety of different reasons for this, we believe, but by propagating these animals and head starting them here at the zoo and working with our external collaborators, we're hoping to buy these animals time so we can work with different agencies to fix some of these problems in the wild that are leading to their decline.
The St. Louis Zoo is leading the propagation efforts for this species in the state and even in the U.S. Their expertise that they have has allowed us the ability to captive breed the animal, to raise eggs collected from the wild, and then allow us to release many of these animals back into the wild.
97.5.
Anytime we release hellbenders to the wild, it's an incredibly exciting operation and it's a huge step towards their conservation. But today in particular is special because we're gonna be releasing our 10,000th hellbender into the wild. Our zookeepers who specialize in hellbender care, they're gonna be getting these animals ready for release by getting measurements and other data on each individual animal. And this will be followed by packing them up into climate-controlled, oxygenated containers. We'll then load them up into one of our zoo vehicles and drive them down into southern Missouri to meet with MDC biologists and release these animals back in areas with viable habitat.
It's very fitting today that we're releasing the 10,000 animal on this river because the first animal released in this river was in 2008. So this was a significant milestone for us. It speaks to the long-term dedication by the state, federal agencies, and the St. Louis Zoo, and all the success that we've had to get to this point. It's the largest number of hellbenders released in the world. For declining amphibian that is occurring, releasing this large number, we're hoping a large number of them will survive to increase the population.
Here you go, Jeff, number 10,000.
The successes that we've done in the last decade has paved the way to where we're at now. And a lot of endangered species, you're not this far along. So we did it. We're here. We know we can do it. We know we can continue to do it. We just got to help bolster the population.
Number 10,000.
Well, if you'd asked me 10 years ago, I would say the future was not looking good. But today, knowing that we can successfully breed this animal, raise eggs at the St. Louis Zoo, we are bolstering the populations. We have bought this animal 30 or 40 years, so the future is looking bright.